Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
The data package covered the whole sordid history. Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorm.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us in to investigate?
The Immortals have known links to the CDP and its ally. Weapons and tech smuggling, mostly.
No wonder the CIA are running. The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attacked the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
Tough son of a bitch.
Immortals can lay their hands on pretty much any weaponry and gear out there.
Superstorm's winds are gonna hit harder as we move to higher ground. Hurry it up. We need to get out of here.
What are you waiting for? Move.
Wind's picking up. Use the bolt driver. Bolt driver, down. Yourself.
alive. Strike him down. Negative effect. Incoming superstorm too strong.
The storm's only gonna get worse. Fuck it. Kane, we're going in.
Hendrix, hold position!
These waves are gonna be a problem. Keep that bolt driver handy.
So they don't get the drop on us.
Get ready! back up!
Through the comm center. We'll update when we've cleaned house.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel detailing precise weaknesses in our allies' troop strength has been leaked to the CDP. This will inevitably lead to heavy losses on our side. We need to put a lid on this.
Understood.
Confirmed.
Kane, we're wrapping up our sweep.
Warlord, take cover! Get back!
Hendricks, you hit?
No, I got it!
What the hell? Who's shooting?